Students, our next topic is diary writing. What is a diary? A diary is a record of one's personal experiences, including one's ideas, one's plans, one's feelings and impressions for future reference. So, diary writing helps to express one's feelings and emotions. Is it clear? Very, very clear? Okay? Now, I give you some words that help to express one's feelings. The words are joyful, cheerful, furious, annoyed, irritated, depressed, glad, sorrowful, pleased, delighted, dejected, despair, miserable, overjoyed, angry, unhappy, displeased, sad. While writing a diary, you can use these feeling words and other words of your own choice. We shall now discuss about the points to remember for writing a diary. First, put the day and date on the left hand margin on top. Second, time is written on the right hand margin on top. It is optional. Third, it is usually written at night. Fourth, minimum 4 feeling words to be used. Fifth, write in first person, that is I. Sixth, write it in a box. Seventh, write your name on the left hand margin below the content. So, these are the points that you have to keep in mind. Is it okay? All right. Now, I am giving you some model diary entries. You will write them down in your homework copies and learn them for your exams. First, your pet dog Rakha died suddenly. Write a diary entry describing how you felt when you lost your pet dog. Second, you have stood first in an essay competition organized by a Japanese organization. The result was announced by the principal of the school. Write a diary entry describing your feelings. Third, you are a good cricketer. You succeeded in hitting a winning stroke for your team. It was your dream all your life. Write a diary entry expressing your feelings of happiness and joy. Fourth, your favorite teacher, Miss Burma, left the school on 14th October 2019. She was going to join some other school at Pune. Write a diary entry expressing your feelings of sadness. You have taken admission in a new school. Write a diary note describing the first day in the school. Include this also as a part of your homework.